heading to Volga Charging Headquarters. Please make sure your seatbelt is fastened. For any questions, press the call support button to speak with a rider support agent.
All right, welcome back. We are taking a trip from Chinatown to the Design District. It's midday on a Monday, so not only does Waymo offer a 20% off, but also I think this is kind of the time of day to be in this part of the city and getting some interesting scenarios, because it should be, you know, like everyone's kind of out and about. Yeah, so we'll see how this goes. Time. Oh, a nice little break. 20 miles per hour. I wonder if that's the actual speed limit. 23. Huh. Yeah, I thought this tunnel was 25 or something. It's a kind of a bizarre speed profile. Okay, now we're doing 25. Alright. Adjust the temperature here to keep the camera from overheating. Yeah, this is shaping up to be kind of a boring video, so I'm gonna add a few, just a few random stops, intermediate stops, and then see what happens.
Trip updated. Almost there. Don't forget your phone, keys, or bag.
Amazon van. I think unfortunately we're going to turn away before they get to us. Okay, sick. Alright.
Destination updated.
Okay, what is this? There's no way it's stuck. There's so much room in front of the car. Is it, the car is, has a, that truck has a light color, so maybe it's yielding to the truck. Oh. Oh, that is really strange. Yeah, now that truck is, it's gone back to the dark color, so I assume that means it's no longer, Waymo no longer thinks it's an active traffic participant. Good. Okay, this part was nice and smooth. It's a little bit, kind of a little bit happy to, a little bit brake tappy in the parking lot. But this is good.
Almost there. Don't forget your phone, keys, or bag.
There's a truck here. Oh, wow. Well, we're going to have to back out.
Trip updated.
I just want to say for the record, this was completely unplanned. I knew this alley was here, but I did not expect there to be a truck. Okay, we are actually stuck now. Communicating with my, okay, but it is correctly backing up. It did play that message where it asked for people to give it more room. Which, I mean, they're unloading the truck. They're not going to do that. It's yielding to the scooter behind. Good. And the cyclist. And whoever.
Almost there. Don't forget your phone, keys, or bag.
No one else is in the bike lane, so we can go. Okay, good yield for intent to cross. Thank you for watching. If you'd like to help support the production of future videos, please take a look at my Patreon, where you can subscribe for early access to any of the content that I produce in the future.
Make sure it's clear before exiting. Please close the right side rear door. Thanks. Please close the right side rear door. Please close doors all the way.
That is super annoying.